Hi guys, subscribe and hit the bell button to get all the latest updates from AglaSem.
Hello guys, welcome to AglaSem. This year, students of Neet 2018 are a bit confused about the wrong questions in the question paper. Although exam has been conducted on May 6, 2018, lakhs of students has appeared for a single national level medical entrance exam. As we all know, last year many coaching institutes and students challenged the answer key to some of the questions in each section. This year also, although official answer key has not been declared yet, but several coaching institutions are reporting problem in the question paper. The prominent names in the medical coaching have pointed out mistake in some of the question in this NEET 2018 paper. This year, they have found error in at least 10 to 12 question in different section. Physics section lead the tally with 6 question being double, followed by 4 in chemistry and biology. The most important section has 2 question which are being double the question expert. Chemistry has total 45 question in which there are 4 question that are doubtful. So the questions are, the first question is, which of the following statement is not true about halogens? The correct answer for this question is 1 or 3rd, that is, the first option is all form of monobasic oxides, and third option is all but fluorine show positive oxidation state. The next question is, regarding cross-link or network polymers, which of the following statement is incorrect? The suggested answers are 1, 2nd and 4th, that is 1. They contain covalent bond between various linear polynomial chains. Second, they are formed from bi or trifunctional monomers. And fourth, they contain strong covalent bond in their polymer chain. The next question is, carboxylic acids are higher boiling point than aldehydes, ketones and even alcohols of comparable molecular mass. It is due to their. The suggested answer are 3rd and 4th. The third option is more extensive association of carboxylic acid by van der Waal force of attraction, and fourth is formation of intermolecular edge bonding. And next question is, which of the following is correct respect to minus I effect of substituent? The suggested answer for them is 1 and 2, that is minus NH2 minus OR minus F, and second is NR2 minus OR minus F. Biology with 90 question and 2 are still in doubt. The first question is, the contraceptive Saheli is, the suggested answer are 1 and 2, that is, blocks estrogen receptor in the uterus, preventing egg from getting implanted, and second is, increase the concentration of estrogen and prevent ovulation in females. The next question is, there is a match given in the item column 1 and column 2. You have to match the correct answer. The suggested answer are 3 and 4, that is, third is 3, 4, 1 and 2, and 4th is 1, 2, 4th and 3rd. Physics section has report total 6 question incorrect, and that are, an astronomical refraction telescope will have large angular magnification and higher angular resolution when it has an objective lens of, the suggested answer for them is 1 and 4, that is small focal length and large diameter, and 4th is small focal length and smaller diameter. The very next question is, an electron fall from rest through a vertical distance h in a uniform and vertical upward directed electric field E. The direction of electric field is now reverse. Keeping its magnitude the same, a proton is allowed to fall from rest into it through a vertical distance h. The time of fallen electron in comparison to the time of fallen proton is, suggested answer for this question is 1st and 4th, that is, 1st is smaller and 4th is equal. The very next question is, a pendulum is hung from a roof of sufficiently high building and is moving freely 2 and 4 motion like a simple harmonic oscillator. The acceleration of the bob of the pendulum is 20 meter per square at the distance of 5 meter from the mean position. The time period of oscillation is, the suggested answer is 2nd and 3rd, that is pi s or 2s. Now let's move to question 8, that is, a small sphere of radius r fall from the rest in a liquid. As a result, heat is produced due to force. The rate of production of heat when the sphere attains a terminal velocity is proportional to, The suggested answer is 1, 2nd and 3rd, that is R3, R2 or R5. The next question is, the volume of F of monomatic gas varies to its temperature T as shown in the graph. The ratio of work done by the gas to the heat absorbed by it when it undergoes a change from the state A to B is? The suggested answer is 1 and 4. 1 is 2 by 5 and 4 is 2 by 7. Also guys, please note the answer mentioned in the question paper are suggested by various coaching institutes or may not to be correct. Let us know what do you think is the correct answer in the comment section below along with the question and the subject. This claim will be validated only once CBSE declare the NEET 2018 answer key. Till then, we will suggest students to wait for the official answer key by CBSE. Guys, you don't have to worry about it. If these claims are validated by the CBSE, then you can be very hopeful about getting bonus marks in the question, and the marks will be awarded to all the students irrespective of the fact whether you attempt the question or not. In part also, similar errors have been found which are challenged by the student and CBSE has acknowledged. So now, you guys just have to wait for the official answer key which will be released by CBSE so that all the doubts are cleared and those who want to raise the objection to all question can do so. So this is all we wanted to share with you all. Best wishes to all from AglaSem team. Thank you for watching. If you like what we share and if video was helpful, do hit the subscribe button.